That's a good question, and it's actually coined from the term life coach. But instead of examining what you want to get out of life, we simply examine what you want to get out of your next car, hence the car coach term. Or alternatively, perhaps a better way of looking at it is if you take what Kirsty and Phil off the television do in location, 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 we do that, except not for houses, obviously, but for cars.